out here, I'm doing this. I mean, I could, right now I'd be sleeping. No, get your bottom out of bed. Yes, you missed the 5:15, but that's not the end of it.
Right,
Anyway, she was like, she heard me talking. She's like, oh, she runs a commercial cleaning company. She goes, we have lots and lots and lots of toilet paper.
Wow.
So you guys need to buy it, so. I mean, if we get to the point, I'll buy a bunch from them and just give it to you guys.
Right.
Yeah. I mean, we're not going to let our family run out of toilet paper.
Right.
We'll figure it out. Yeah. So we have options. So I just realized I have about 2 weeks worth of them.
Right.
So, yeah.
You know, on eBay, we were joking about it because we have a couple of them. Up to like, I mean, gosh, I have a screenshot of it. It was ridiculous. Like $40
No.
Oh, it's insane. We were joking about
the
it.
The toilet paper companies are like, it's our time. It's big time, dude. New things being built, y'all.
Yeah, so I'm gonna make sheets just like this, like really cool sheets, very professional. So it'll be like your nutrition, boom. The workout, boom. Your mindset, and then there'll be recorded videos and stuff like that. They'll have access to a resource site and then access to workouts. So, Wednesday will be the deadline. I'll have to have it built by Wednesday.
Yeah.
I have to. So I'm gonna train these guys, I'll be back. Yeah. They just eat what they're given, and so it's just weird, man. It's like it's kind of neat to be part of it, to have awareness.
Yeah.
And like, okay, all we can do is just help our friends, because we probably have members that are like, we can't do it. Cool, we're going online, you're not stopping, like, you're not stopping,
right?
There's no way,
because that's just gonna slow everything down, though. It's gonna slow everything down, like their metabolism, the just being sedentary, it slows you down, makes you more tired.
It messes your relationship, stresses
you
out.
And there's depression, because then you get down on yourself, because you're not motivated, and you're not moving. Absolutely.
If we all lose money, we're all losing money. It's not just you, we're all losing money. It's not like, that's the thing I thought about, like, my ex. What if, like, everybody's going to go through the whatever.
Everybody.
There's no way you buy a house, you get a loan, you have a collateral, so that the money equals the value of the house, correct? So there was gold, so if something happened, if you defaulted on the money, you had something to back it, right?
Right.
So now, there's nothing, the gold standard's gone. So now it's just digital numbers going back and forth.
Ah.
So what happens is, I'm trying to figure out, they just injected, I'm going to get the numbers wrong, something like $7 trillion or something into the system. Why did they inject all this money in the system right now?
Okay.
Because you're injecting it to lend it, most likely. So where our whole country lives off interest.
Okay.
So there is no money, actually. There is no money available. There's no hard line money. It's me sending the Federal Reserve to a bank, XYZ Bank. XYZ Bank takes $1 million and they lend it out to the people at an interest rate. The interest rate comes back and it's profit. But there's really no money.
Right.
There's no money. It's literally, there's no money. And they're paying a loan back to the Federal Reserve, I think. And it's just these numbers going back and forth. There's really no money. We're in debt.
Right.
So what are we lending if we're in debt? We're negative,
right?
We're lending.
Right.
And so, yeah, who knows, man? I mean, who knows? So, no, the only thing you can do is solve people's problems.
Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah.
So what we're going to do is, as soon as humanly possible. So, I mean, we know this at 3T Fitness. This is what you should be doing. But a lot of people don't understand how your immune system works, right? So if we have nutrition, workouts, and mindset, that's going to be the key part, mindset, right? Because people are going to be in fear right now. So really understanding meditation, I am affirmations, information too. What type of information are you putting into your mind, right?
Right.
So if something's happening, you want to stay informed. Obviously, ignorance is bliss, but also you got to be informed, right?
Right, so, yeah. Like, yeah, you still do.
I had to become informed because I'm a business owner, and I had no idea all this was going on because I'm in my own little bubble.
Right.
But my marketing team informed me what's going on, so I got informed, and started to scare me a little bit. I'm like, nope, I'm not going to get scared. I'm going to come up with a solution. So what we're going to do is we're going to transition. People aren't going to come walking in the gym. They're just not going to right now. We have a really good client base right now.
Yeah.
So we're transitioning to online. So not for our clients here. Our clients here, the family's going to stay. If the clients are like, we might have clients who are like, hey, we're going to go, we got to go home. Or if they lock us down, whatever, we have a solution. We're not going to stop working out. We have an online system. You'll join our private Facebook group. You're going to work out with us. We're going to build out your nutrition. You're still going to weigh in. You're still going to be held accountable. Nothing's going to change for our clients.
Right.
Absolutely nothing.
Right.
So what we are going to do is change our marketing so that we can help people in the marketplace create their, strengthen their immune system so they can battle this, right? So nutrition, we're going to cut out sugar, no processed foods, little to no dairy, and I'm going to build out nutrition plans based on their body weight. So it's very simple, right? And I'm going to use simple foods that, God forbid, something happens, like rices, meats, chickpeas, things that are beans.
Yeah.
I'm use different things. I'm going to give different options so people
cheap
have
and easy
cheap
to get.
Cheap and easy or high bulk type stuff just in case something happens. Workout, high intensity. They got to get their immune system going. They got to drop. You know, high intensity is going to increase noradrenaline. It's going to help with well-being. It's going to help with dopamine response. Weight training, body weight workouts, right? And then muscle glycogen, teaching them how to properly squeeze their muscle so they can regulate this right here, the sugar and insulin. So we're going to work through their immunity, is we're going to get their insulin levels low. The pen that works. So we're going to get their insulin levels low. This insulin is the fat storage hormone. We're going to drop insulin. Okay. And so once we drop insulin, our growth hormone is going to go up. That's our well-being. Right, so we got our number one fat burning muscle building hormone. So if I can drop their insulin through proper nutrition, fasting, drop their insulin, we get their workouts going, depleting muscle glycogen, and we got the meditation and breathing, we're gonna cover all aspects of protecting your immunity naturally, right? And we'll have supplementation, elderberry, zinc, recommendations, magnesium, so you can keep their stress levels low, apple cider vinegar, all these things are gonna help them quickly boost their immune system. It's the worst thing someone can do right now is stop moving.
Right.
Stop moving. So if they lock us down, or they tell them, because the government could say you can't go to the gym.
Right.
You can't go to a gym, right?
Right.
So what we're doing is we're spraying Lysol on everything, keeping everything super clean here. We have an emergency plan in place. We're good to go. We just figured it out right now. And so we're good. So we're not going to get fear-based. We're coming up with solutions.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is what I'll be working on all until the next year. It'll be, I have to have this done by next week. It has to be done. I mean, there's no, it's kind of together. I just shifted all my focus to this right now.
Yeah,
so
yeah, that's,
I'll be building, so this is our corporate thing, but I'll build like a thing for them. It'll be like, you know, your nutrition, workout, mindset, right? And there'll be different like tips here, and then the breakdown, then there'll be nutrition plans based on your body weight. So we keep it super simple, right?
Yeah.
I'll have access to an app. I'll have, videos, it'll be bodyweight workouts, but also we'll go live. If something happens, we'll go live here, so 3tfitness members can just work out live. The good thing is, God hooked us up, man. We have the whole online system.
Whole online system.
So we literally can just go live in our gym.
At any time.
And work out with them every morning. So, alright guys, you're stuck at home, we're waking up at 6 a.m., we're all working out together. You have to weigh in, you have to send us your picture. Everything, nothing changes. We'll send them a link to a scale for $50 and get a scale and a body fat monitor. And then we'll keep them held up. So then when everything gets released, nothing changes. They come right back in and we're good to go.
Yeah.
So, you got to keep the business going too.
Right. Right.
That's the thing. So what's going to happen is we're going to lose a lot of gyms during this right now, man.
Oh, yeah.
It's going to be a lot of gyms, man. Because they don't have the infrastructure that we have built. We already have online systems built. We have the online that we're set. We're literally set to shift within a week. So God forbid our clients have to go all home. We're good, man.
Right.
So, but... I mean, even if we had to go run from a house, one of our houses, we could still run the whole gym and the whole system. It's all system.
Yeah.
So that's a cool thing. So nothing's going to change.
Right.
That's the key to building the community, man.
Yeah.
So our community, we're going to keep them healthy, man. That's the solution, right?
Yes.
Keep them healthy. But nothing changes financially for us because, you know, our clients are still state members and they come right back in and just transition back in.
Yep.
Because the number one investment should be health right now.
Right.
Number one
right.
investment
should be health. Right.
Shouldn't be going to McDonald's. It shouldn't be, like... Those are places that should be running out of shit. Should,
right.
Should be at a surplus.
Right.
Like, come on.
Right.
You gotta start eating healthier. You gotta start. We also have clients here and they know how to grow their own greens. You know, we have someone like Jay Bills who can teach us how to grow our own microgreens at home.
Right.
Literally, with no garden.
Yep.
Like that. So microgreens. We have water here, reverse osmosis, we have everything we need. So that's worst case scenario. We're just gonna plan for the worst and keep our prepare for the best. You know, it's like we're just gonna. We're not worried about it. We have to play the game. Guess,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, for sure, for sure, for sure.
That's what we work on starting now. And we'll roll this out, man.
Yes, indeed.
Outside country, yeah. Yeah, bringing them all.
What's up?
These classes are big.
It's awesome, huh? Where are your ladies at?
This is where it's going.
This is where it's at. Dawn hurt her back.
What?
Like, that's what you're telling me.
No.